Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! Self-destruct detonates! It's down already! But the attacker is down as well! Blaziken is sent out! Nidorino is sent out! Its defense fell! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Nidorino starts to attack. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. The battle is getting intense. It's speeding up. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its attack missed! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It woke up. A beautiful attack! Bam! It's down and... Skuntank is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Its attack fell. Annihilated by explosion. It couldn't take it. It's down. But the attacker is down as well! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A vision shot from Blizzard. It's down already. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ooh! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Bulbasaur is sent out. Bulbasaur starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mantine is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Lucario is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't pull off a move. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. That's a hit this time. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. That's a hit this time. Lucario desperately holds on. The red corner cannot move. Bam! It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Mega Kick hits hard. Taken out already. Ursula is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. The move can't hit the opponent. Soaked by Surf. It's down and out. Grimlock is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Soaked by Surf. Taken down by an intense blow. Alakazam is sent out. Alakazam starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. Alakazam became confused. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Alakazam desperately holds on. Was rather self-destructive. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.